Hello, CNH Key Club. My name is Leo Tafoya, and I'll be serving as your district video media editor for the 2018 to 2019 term. You'll be seeing a lot of me throughout the year, so without further ado, welcome to Season 3, Episode 1 of What's Poppin'. With District Convention 2018 being adjourned and the 18-19 term officially started, our district board is ready to get to work. If you didn't know, our district board is made up of three parts consisting of our district executives, our division lieutenant governors, and our district leadership team. In this video, you'll be introduced to all the amazing leaders who are ready to take the CNH district to new heights this term. Let's begin with the district executives, starting with district treasurer, Kara Yoshiyama.
Aloha CNH, my name is Kara Yoshiyama and I serve you as your 2018 to 2019 district treasurer. I live on the beautiful island of Hawaii and I was the immediate past lieutenant governor of Division 22 Makai. I'm super excited to serve you as your first ever district executive from Hawaii and I hope that you remember that it's always a beautiful day to save lives and pay your dues.
Hey CNH, my name is Zoe Yao and I have the honor of serving you as your CNH District Secretary for the 2018-2019 term. This term, we hope to build off the momentum from the previous term and continue a positive trend of growth and prosperity. Together, I know that with passion, hard work, and spirit, we can change the world.
Hi CNH, my name is Jonathan Lum and I serve you as your CNH District Governor for the 2018-2019 term. I come from the beautiful Bay Area, specifically hailing from Division 26 South, home of the Blue Devils. Thank you for putting your trust in me and I can't wait to see everything that you will all achieve together in the 2018-2019 term. Bye!
Before we end the video, we have some important messages from my fellow district editors, Archishma Kavalapati and Jenny Chen, who are going to tell us a little bit more about the CNH CyberKey and the monthly district newsletters.
Hey there, CNHBs. It's your DT, your Archishma again, and I'm here to talk to you about the CNH CyberKey.
If you don't know what the cyber key is, it's the official CNH district website, and it's the first place to go if you want updates about what's happening in CNH. Some of the resources you can find on the cyber key include info guides, publications, manuals, and graphics. And if you want to submit your own content to be featured on the cyber key, you can do so by submitting articles, videos, or visuals. And you might see yourself on the front page. Also, the cyber key contains links to all of our district's social media accounts. So if you're not frequently checking the cyber key, I highly, highly recommend that you do so, because it's the first place to go if you want official information from CNH. Make sure you check us out at cnhkeyclub.org. Hey there! Curious about this month's district initiatives? Read and subscribe to the CNH District newsletter for the latest news and updates. Similar to a division newsletter, here you'll find information about the Kiwanis family, helpful guides, the Spotlight on Service program, notable service projects, member recognition, and articles and visuals featuring members from all over California, Nevada, and Hawaii. Get to know your district board in Kiwanis, Key Club 101, scholarship opportunities, and more. Participate in the CNH Spotlight on Service program by submitting your club service projects and articles and visuals. Let your voice be heard and proudly represent the Comb Club and division you serve. And who knows, maybe you'll be featured next.
I hope you enjoyed meeting the board of amazing leaders who will be serving our district this term. I'm sure they all can't wait to get to work and are ready to make this a successful and prosperous year in the Key Club. That's all I have for now, but if you have any questions, don't be afraid to email me at cnhkc.dvme@gmail.com. Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the CNH YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you know every time we upload a video. Goodbye, and thanks for popping in.